we milk cows, and we fed chickens, and we brought in wood, and we brought in water, and because we drew it this way, you know, no running water. And when it was the summertime, when we were making the crops, when we went to the field, we knew what it was to work from sun up till sundown. We hoed cotton, chopped cotton in the early spring, and then in the fall, we picked cotton. When we went to school, we had a broken term. They would let us go to school 2 months in the summer, and then a little later in the fall so we could be home and pick cotton. And I mean, to the time we were six, not more than 7 years old, Mama would make us a little sack to put on our shoulders, and we had to pick cotton. Now, we knew what it was to work, but it was good for me. I remember, I mean, I thought it was awful back then, but now I can see I don't mind, you know, I don't mind working. I know where it comes from. Have to go to the field in the morning when it was cold and all that dew on that cotton. But we had to pick it. That's what we had to do, because Daddy had to have it to feed us kids, you know. That's the way we made our living. And we grew everything that we ate, except like flour and coffee and sugar. We had our vegetables, petty sorghum for syrup, and I've even had to strip that sorghum, getting it ready for the meal.